Here on News 8 at sunrise, a quiet neighborhood in Phelps disrupted by the sound of explosions overnight.
The Phelps Fire Department responding to a camper on fire on Park Street after midnight because other structures were in danger there. The Clifton Springs and Oak Corner Fire Departments were also called in. Emily Noonan joining us to tell us more about this. Emily?
Leah, according to the Phelps Fire Department, that call was made by a neighbor after hearing a loud pop. And then he saw the fire. That person then woke up the family inside the house where the camper was parked. The family left the house only to find their camper fully engulfed. Fire chief says propane tanks exploded. The camper is a complete loss. The flames reached both the house and a separate garage the camper was parked next to, along with the neighboring house. They suffered only cosmetic damage. Family members tell us that they were planning a camping trip this weekend. The camper was fully gassed up and hooked up to a battery charger. Now, the homeowner was checked for injuries. The family, though okay, are devastated. The Phelps fire chief says everyone was really lucky today. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Mark?
Emily, thank you.